Hey doctors, this is Dr. Shahriar. I'm back again with another video. Today's topic is, am I eligible for Australian Medical Council exam? This is a very commonly asked question we got all the time from the medical students, intern doctor, even sometimes junior doctor, they're confused. Doctor, am I eligible for AMC exam or Australian Medical Council exam? To know about that one, let's go to our whiteboard section. Okay, so we are back again. So in order to know, are you eligible for Australian Medical Council exam? So you need to know three things. These are already given in your Australian website already, www.amc.org.au. You can go there and check all these things, but for some people it's a little difficult to find out things, so making it easy for you. Now I'm also checking that one, with my mobile. You can also do that very easily, but I just summarize all of them. So eligibility for AMC exam, so are you eligible? You need an MBBS degree, first of all. I repeat, you need an MBBS degree. Some doctor asked me, do I need internship? It's not always necessary, that internship, but it will be better if you finish your internship, all right? But without internship, you can also can appear in these exams. Now, medical college recognition. Now, what does it mean? Now, if you go to that, www.amc.org.au, this website, it has a section. It is saying list of medical schools. Now, you need to go and first, click on the country. Okay, so you choose the country, then they will show you the list of all the medical colleges. Now, from the medical colleges, you find out your own medical college. All right, so 99% cases your medical college, is eligible, but in case if it's a new college or somehow any issues happen, it can be removed. That's a rare case actually, but most cases it will be in the list. But if it's not in the list, in that case you can contact us, or you can contact Australian Medical Council. It will be better to contact Australian Medical Council about this particular thing. And there is another word that is coming, maybe many of you are confused about that one, and that one is called the EPIC verification or the primary verification. Primary verification, many people don't understand this term, but primary verification consists of two parts. One that is EPIC, it's called EPIC verification. So EPIC is like, say if you are a doctor from Bangladesh, you are a doctor from India or Pakistan, what is the proof that you are a doctor, you're an international doctor, you have your own country documentation. So to get the documentation, it's called the IMG, International Medical Graduate, IMG. So in order to get as things as International Medical Graduate, you need to go through EPIC verification. That's the US system, if ECMFG, you will see, you can search this term, ECMFG. I'll give you everything in the description so that you can find out. So this EPIC verification thing, you should go through. This is one initial part. And after that, it's just like opening a account, say if you have a Facebook account, it's also like an account, like that's called AMC portfolio. So AMC portfolio. Okay, so this is another one, it's also called AMC portal account. So these three things, if you can do, you are eligible for AMC exam. You don't need the any English test in the beginning, but you need the English test when you are applying for the job. I hope so this video is helpful so far. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to comment and ask question, and please share with your friends. Thank you so much. This is Dr. Shahriar. Okay guys, so as you can see, this is how it looks like in the screen. So all you have to do is go there and select any country. Say I'm typing India, so India, and they are going to show me a lot medical college, because there's so many number of medical colleges, like
All right, so now you can find out your own medical college.